Qatar Stadium is jammed with 60,000 fans to see one of pro football's top thrills of the year. The San Francisco 49ers, with Y.A. Tittle passing, get the jump on the Detroit Lions. Owens snags it for the touchdown. And the 49ers look like a surefire bet to clinch the Western title of the National League. Second quarter, Y.A. Tittle clicks again. His pass to Wilson puts the ball on the Detroit 7. And then Tittle's magic arm uncorks another bullseye. Pitching into the end zone to Wilson. And San Francisco has a 20-7 halftime lead. As the second half opens, the 49ers look as though they'll run the Lions right out of Kezar Stadium. Hugh McElhenney breaks away and goes careening through the Detroit team. Yards before he's forced out of bounds. The 49ers settle for a field goal and they lead Detroit 27-7. Seems like a comfortable margin. But suddenly the Lions start to roar and claw back. Tobin Roach connects with Junker for 11. And seconds later, he fires to Cassidy for 14. Tom Tracy worms his way through center for a touchdown. As soon as the Lions get the ball again, Tracy bursts up the middle and then ducks and dodges tacklers all the way. 59 yards to pay dirt. And now the 49ers lead is down to 6 points. Lions are really roaring now. Roach hits Junker with a pass, and he barrels along to the San Francisco 15. The fourth quarter opens with Tracy wheeling around right into the 5. And then Gedman scores to give Detroit the victory.